never seen snow like this in Brittany. David Snowman's face is covered already.